This video tutorial I will explain how to stop WinSCP inactive. Suppose say you open WinSCP and connected to Linux server, and suppose if you are not using WinSCP for more than 10 minutes, it will become inactive, and in that particular time, if you try to refresh or click on any other folder, then it will try to reconnect to the server. To avoid that, we can do some settings, and we will see how to do that. Open WinSCP and click on Edit. Click on Advanced, and here you can see Connection, and here you can see Keep Alive. By default, it is off. Select the second option, which is sending off null SSH packets. Here you can see 30. So every 30 seconds, the null packets will be sent from WinSCP client to the server. So that way, it will be always keep alive. And even after 10 minutes or 15 minutes, it won't go inactive. Click on OK. Save the changes. Then log in. So once you do this setting, after that, if you are not using WinSCP for more than 10 minutes or 15 minutes, the WinSCP will never go inactive. You can get Java source code link for each video from the description section of the video. And here you can see the video. And to see the description, click on this more. And here you can see the description. And here you can see the links. And click on these links to get the Java source code.